Daisy, when you go to the people and speak in English, what helps you?
Video making can help you to gain confidence to speak in front of people. And I have made so many videos, so it gives me the confidence.
So, Nilofer, what is something that makes you confident while speaking to the people in English?
Nowadays, I don't scared of people, you know, when I speak to the people, I don't feel so. But earlier, I used to feel very nervous and I used to be very shy.
Nishamani, what is something for which you can't fight?
When I saw students very of very small age, they were speaking in a very confident manner. Yeah. So, and that's why I thought that, okay, to get that particular level, I have to work on.
Do you think that FACT or SAT can help you in any way in that your preparation or in that field that you are preparing for?
Yes. So the first thing is, I want to say like it, as far as I know about that particular field, civil service, when preparing for that particular field, I don't think it's only a job. It's a journey towards a particular destination. And to continue our destination, the most important thing, which I think is important, which we need, is the motivation, which I get from FACT.
First of all, I never thought so, because the environment matters a lot, and in my school, I'm not complaining, I'm saying the fact that we never got any environment of speaking in English.
Any question?
Difference between writing and speaking?
Yeah, when I write, then I get time to speak, think a lot. Like just now, I got only 10 seconds time, but when I write, I do not get any time limitation. I can think a lot.
You feel yourself sometimes?
No, sir. I don't feel so. I can speak, you know, the program that we went from, yes, is English Mastery. We are speaking well, we all are here, we all are mentee here, under your mentorship.
Maharaj, speaking, tell me that, do you know how to speak in English nowadays?
Nowadays, I can utter some new words, and I can probably say that FACT is the only one institution who has tried to change the society.